The internet is everywhere. It has become an essential part of most people's lives. However, for some people, the internet is not so easy to access, which people call the digital divide. Simply put, a digital divide is when some people have access to technology while others do not. We currently face a digital divide influenced by many factors. The COVID-19 pandemic, low income levels, geography, and age. We hear every day the divide challenging people's schoolwork, social life, and work. The divide nobody talks about that I find very important is affecting our elders. To give you a better understanding, we traveled and met up with this senior war veteran.
I'm Richard Ray, I'm 73 years old. I was born in 1948. I did 4 years in the Air Force in 1968.
Mr. Richard, do you know about the current digital divide happening in America?
I know that some people have a lot more access to internet than others.
Do you think your generation has more or less access to the internet and technology?
A lot of older people are on a fixed income. To have full access to the internet, one needs a desktop, laptop, Wi-Fi.
How do you get access to the news?
I read the newspaper daily. I listen to my truck radios. I have no cable.
How has your experience been while using the internet?
Well, the first little while it was quite frustrating because I couldn't find my way around. I was used to card catalogs and libraries.
Do you think technology could make your life and other elderly people's life easier?
Oh, yes. I know that I'm going to get older, and I won't be so enthused about going to the store. So I might start using delivery. It might come a day I will absolutely use Amazon more.
With so many seniors now using technology, just as many are needing. But it's not just accessing the internet, it's learning how to use it. Like my friend Mr. Richard, being able to maximize technology could possibly make his life easier in many ways. With technology always changing and moving forward, we must not forget about our greatest generation. I hope you guys understand the current divide going on between our elders. This is a call to action. We cannot forget about our seniors. They need our help just as much as anybody else.